And in Japan, if you catch your spouse cheating, you can sue them for $10,000 and the person that they're cheating with.